Alright, walking along Amoy Street. This is Amoy Street. I wanted to take a look at what's open this afternoon. Good fun. Eateries should be open by now. Maybe I'll walk along down this one first. People standing around. Oh, we can see that this has started to have a eating. Pubs now open again. Very cool. People can eat out again. Yes. Nice walk along Amoy Street. It's a mosque here. It's called the Al Abra Mosque. Historical. Historical mosque right here in Singapore. Very cool, very cool. Walk on to see this part of Amoy Street. Korea Mart. Korean. Maybe I walk on to the other side just to see what we can find. Amoy Street. Very nice. Here on Amoy Street, you will see there is a temple, Tian Hock King. Take a pause from the outside, you can take a look. Tian Hock King Temple, and in front of us, Singapore. This is Telok Ayer. May not be Amoy Street. Telok Ayer Street. Very cool. Nice. Entrance. Just need to tap to check in. Okay, not going in today. Keep walking. See what else we can find along Telok Ayer and Amoy Street. To show you this very cute little park right here on my left. Can turn. It's called Telok Ayer Green. It's very cool, you know? Telok Ayer Green. That's what they call it. Telok Ayer Green. Little small green space right in the center of Telok Ayer. And what I find quite interesting is they have these cute sculptures. Yeah, showcasing the heritage of this. So you got a couple of guys and children carrying fish. Yeah, no joke, fish. Look at that. Fish. Fish. Children too. And this side, Amoy Street. What else we can find along here. Very cool. Nice to take a walk. Okay, this one is called Boon Tat Street. As I approach it, Boon Tat. There, it says Boon Tat Street. Beautiful, yeah? Oh, a little bit more on Telok Ayer Green. Yep, look at these statues. Cool, huh? Okay. Let's continue our walk. Back alleys and lanes. Cross the road on my left. Telok Ayer Street. Nice. People are out. Can eat now. In twos only. In twos only. Yeah. Coming to the end of the street already. Japanese dining. Sun moon fresh. Amoy Street. And I'll head back down Amoy Street to the other side. Just to show you what Amoy Street looks like. Oh, Amoy Alley looks very nice. This alley with a kind of like, I don't know, dragon. Cool. Let's walk along this way. Birds of a feather, wine bar. Taste of Korea. BBQ. Boondock Street again. Chico Loco Rosetteria and Bar. Korean BBQ restaurant. Sweetie Eating House. Permanently closed over here. Too much already. Korean Street Bar. All day set lunch. Street. Very quiet, very quiet. Korean BBQ. That's it for my walk around Amoy Street. You see, it's a bit quiet. Amoy Food Center right ahead, which is also very quiet this time of the day, which is late afternoon. Let's go. Okay. Let me sign off here now. Thank you very much. Ciao, ciao, bye bye.